Let's go to Danielle Knox now from Fox 35 Orlando. She has what you need to know today. So Danielle, I don't know how I feel about this one. I hear there's a new study that says arguing with your spouse can be helpful.
Yeah, that's right, Kristen. Being nice to your spouse may be overrated, especially when the going gets tough. Researchers found when people are going through a rough time, they're more affected by rude behavior and less receptive to kind gestures. So experts say you shouldn't focus on being overly sweet during the hard times. Just try not to be a jerk. Well, 25 kids in America end up in the emergency room every hour because of bike injuries. This according to a new report, and that's more than 2.2 million kids a year. Researchers say the good news is the rate of injury declined over the course of the study. Researchers also say a key to preventing injury, wearing a helmet and making sure that helmet fits correctly. Well, there is a new dining trend that is growing. It's called fine casual. It's popular in San Francisco, where there's a waiter shortage. Find your own table, get your own drinks. The food's typically made by chefs, though, with fine dining backgrounds. The only waiters are called runners, and that's because they run your food from the kitchen to you. And that's what you need to know. But if it's fine dining prices, Kristen, I'd want the full deal, wouldn't you?
Of course. Who wants to pay more for less service? Thanks, Danielle.